friends, and happy Valentine's Day. This is the Valentine's Day edition of Can't Sleep Creations. Our hosts are Crafting with Indiana Jones, Shabby Meets Bling, and Up All Night DIY. Please check out their channels in my description box and the playlist for other Valentine's Day inspiration. If you like my video, please like the video, share, and subscribe for more great videos. Let's work on our little ornament. Add another heart. I don't like that one. Let's add one of these. When you don't like how something turns out, you can just always layer. I'm gonna just layer this heart on top of that one. And then I'm going to add this in the center. And then we'll add us a hanger. There's our ornament. Oh, way too much. Let's work on our little ornament. Add another heart. I don't like that one. Let's add one of these. When you don't like how something turns out, you can just always layer. I'm going to just layer this heart on top of that one. And then I'm going to add this in the center. And then we'll add us a hanger. there's our ornament. Okay, we're going to start by, you have two, this is, I found these at Hobby Lobby. And these is a pack I had from Dollar Tree. And I'm going to just layer some hearts on top. And then this was from a gift from Christmas. And I'm not going to throw it away. I'm going to make some roses out of it. Some shabby roses. So I'm going to divide it in half, and I know somebody's going to say it's going to fray. Well, that's okay. That's what I want. This is our first ornament. I might as well finish that up before I start on that over there. There's our ornament. And I'm going to add a couple blings. Let's see what else other embellishments I have. I guess I can add a little bit of this. Add like three of these to the top. I'm gonna add three of these to the top just to get a different look. In place of a bow, I used a little bling. Okay, let's make some roses. I don't know whether I'm gonna make just two roses or if I'm gonna make four. Guess we'll see as we go. And this isn't hot glue that I'm using. This is what they call cold glue, which is really nice when you're doing projects where you're getting your fingers in it. Thank you. Okay, this is our last ornament. I did this ornament today. I did this ornament today. I did this one. That one's in a future video. That one's in a future video. So is this one. And I did this one today. I wasn't pleased with this one, so I did a second ornament. I was thinking about using this as the tree topper.